mowing hay today. It's kind of too far. It's kind of got out of hand too far along, but I couldn't do anything about it because they're calling for rain every day. But now we're supposed to have a dry patch of weather this week. So I'm mowing this hay. It's starting to flower. I know it should have mowed it sooner, but I didn't have a choice. But it's pretty nice. Going a little too fast there. They might make some noise. Right. Now I was trying to get my drone working. I think the battery needs charging again. I got it up in here, but I couldn't get it to do video. But this is the hay. It's really thick and wet. It's starting to dry off. I'll make a couple more rounds here. Nice hay. A little bit. Yeah, it's pretty thick right in here. I wish I would have got it mowed earlier, but raining on and off all week. But we'll get her mowed and baled. Hope we get a third cut on mowing then. I baled it. I had a second cut, but it didn't mount to anything because it got drowned out. And it killed the alfalfa. It didn't grow in some spots. So we seeded some and then it actually regrew after a while. Got 2 inches on it right after I baled it. It's looking good now though. Hope Austin's little patch, he's got some grass that he wasn't growing. Hopefully it's getting bigger now. I hope to mow that tomorrow. We'll bail this like Thursday or Friday. Yep, it's pretty nice hay. It's just a little bit, it's flowered a little further than I want. I think it'll be all right. Depends on how bad somebody wants it, I guess. Thank you. I'm mowing your hay. It don't look that bad. I think you'll get some bales out of this. There's some grass there. I'll get her done for you today.
Here's what your field looks like. It's pretty. It's not real thick. It'll make some bales. Still working on it here. It's a decent sized field. It must be 7 acres here. We'll get some bales out of it. We need to fertilize it. Another little field on their side of that barn over there. It's coming along. Nothing like some seat time in the TW. I like it. It's a beautiful day. It's a nice breeze blowing. This will be, as light as this is, it'll probably be ready to bale tomorrow if it wants to. It'll break it and bale it. It's grass, so. He had it sold already. I don't know if he still does or not. Put the rake on the Kubota and drive it over here. You can go 25 mile an hour or better down the road with it. I won't be on mine tomorrow. There's probably a low chance of rain Sunday morning. I doubt we'll get any, but maybe it's a good, might get a bail tomorrow. There's this side. That ain't bad. It ain't real thick. It's better than nothing. I'm going to fertilize it right after we do this next week. Beautiful day. I'll show some video of baling it tomorrow. See how that goes. Hope the baler runs good. My hay and mine's pretty thick, so. But yeah, this will make some hay. Not real thick, but it's pretty nice grass. Yes, sir. Well, we'll catch you tomorrow. Now I'm mowing Austin's grass field here. It ain't that bad, but it'll make some hay. It's tall in spots. Grass never gets tall a second cutting, so. I can see what he means. It's hard to tell where the waterway ends. It's like they mowed gas, so I'll stay away from here. I don't know. It don't matter. It's tall right here. I'll be over here most of the afternoon. I'm gonna go to my son's scrimmage today. And Austin, you probably won't be able to see Sunday or something. I got mine all rigged up, ready to bail. I'll be bailing tomorrow. I could bail tonight, but I won't be home. I'll go back and get that. I'll try to put my video, and Austin's bailing right now. We're trying to get mine bailed. Well, he's having some issues, I think. I don't know. Let me check. good baler. You just gotta learn how to use it. He's only had it a year, so we're still learning the ins and outs of it. But the knives are critical. You keep them new knives and adjusted properly, and then they'll cut the twine really nice. Pretty flawless. I'm not a huge fan of some of the other twine arms. I'm sure these can give you fits too, though. They can really hog the windrow, though. You can go pretty fast with that thing. Simple balers, and they work very well. You just have a lot of adjustments you gotta understand. I had to make an adjustment to the knives. I got two different types of twine in here. I'm finding out that thinner twine works better. It cuts easier. I need to replace the knives. We're over here at Austin's field baling. I thought that was a really pretty sight there.